everyone, it's Deb here from the Greenhouses, and today I'm going to show you how to paint a terracotta pot. This is one I've had for probably 15 years. I painted this a long time ago. It's worn beautifully, and it's had lots of plants in it over that time. So this is a pretty simple way to paint, something I learned a long time ago, and I'm going to show you tonight using this new pot that I bought. So now that we've got the burgundy painted on the bottom part, we're going to paint the rim in an off-white color. If I can open the container, got it. One thing I do is I use really good quality paint brushes. It does make a huge difference in how your project turns out and how easy it goes for you. We just want to skim it, not too thick, and rub out any streaks as we make them. Okay, so I'm really happy with that. The rim looks good. It is really close to dry. It's not dry yet, but I'll just put my brush in the water over there so it doesn't get hard. Now, when we're doing the sunflower, we're going to do the petals first. There's a little special process on how you make that. This goes way, way back to the days of Donna Dewberry. Does anyone remember Donna Dewberry? You're going to use folk art paint. Get this at the craft store. We're going to use yellow ochre and school bus yellow. That's the two colors that we use on the sunflower. So you're going to make a blob. I have a little mat here I'm using, not the table. Make a blob on one side with yellow ochre and a blob on the other side with the school bus yellow. Those two colors. What we do is we take our skinnier pencil, so we have our paintbrush. We have a couple sizes here. We're going to use the medium one.
We'll try the medium one. If I don't like it, I'll paint over it.
We're going to use the medium one. You dip it in one side, so you have the yellow ochre, and then you dip it on the other side, so you have each color on the brush, and you blend it. And then it gives you both colors completely blended. And now, if I remember how to do this, we just go in a circle. And then you make sure when you dip it, you get it in the right spot. So there's the first petal. I'm going to speed this up for you and do it a lot faster. Okay, so now that I have a sunflower on, I will repeat it on the other side, but for the video, I will show you how to do some of the vines on it. So I've got a green. This is Hunter Green from Folk Art. And we're going to blend it with the yellow to make the leaf. So it's basically the same motion as the sunflower, and we're going to put some squigglies over. So I'm just going to put a little bit of green on here and just really basically do some random squiggly vines. Sunflowers don't naturally grow a squiggly vine, but we like how they look on our terracotta pots. just random squigglies using the thin edge of the brush. It's fun to be super creative. This is a lot of fun for me. I used to do this a lot. Okay, and then I did have some things on here at one time at the top as well. I'm going to forgo that this time though. And there's some random squigglies. And next is the leaves. So we're gonna dip one side into the green. Oh shoot, I need a different brush. That one's dirty. One side in the green and one side in the school bus yellow. Blend them. It might take a few times of dabbing. That's okay. Shoot, put it in the wrong side. That happens. Okay, so now we'll try a leaf. Perfect. So just kind of pushing down and then bringing it to a point. It's always hard to go the opposite way. Got it. Lovely, lovely, lovely. There. So I will go ahead and finish the other side. I'll do that at full speed. Okay, so I have my sunflower terracotta pot completed. I ended up dry brushing a bit of the raw sienna and the yellow ochre on the top just to tone down that cream a bit. As you can see, I've got sunflowers on both sides with little vines going all the way around as well and leaves. There's a good look. You can sign up to paint your own in a class. It'll be a couple hours, I would say an hour, hour and a half to complete the painting. And then if we seal it, we can plant.